listening for a while, so I figured I'd let y'all know what really happened to me and my ex. I wish in life I was my own author. I wish I would have thought a lot smarter. I wish I could have had my own daughter. I would have been a good father. But my ex killed my little partner. All because we didn't last longer. That's the shit that kills me. Bottled emotions where these pills be. Thinking about it, it always just chills me. But now all I can say is until we meet again, my dearest friend, I'll love you till the very end. Cause even though we didn't meet, you'll always be a part of me. Your mom and I split because she had to go out that night and cheat. But that's not even what gets to me. It's the fact that she knew that your birth meant everything, but she still took your ass away from me. I swear I fucking hate you. I hate the way you took away my little breath. And I hope your next relationship, that all you feel is your regret. I hope you never find happiness. I'm taking an innocent life that could have been my Juliet and nothing less. I just couldn't stop.